Hey guys, and it's time to discuss the obsession. Smartphones these days, or since the last year, has one common goal, which is to reduce the bezels as much as possible. There's been many ways to eliminate the bezels, whether it's a punch hole design, or a notch, or a shark fin camera, or a rising camera. They all have some form of sacrifice to it, which is why Samsung is working on a solution to put an end to this bezel-less race. Samsung will achieve the full screen smartphone design without the help of moving parts, and the way they're gonna do it is to put the camera inside the display, similar to the fingerprint scanner. We've got a brand new report coming from the company's vice president of the display R&D group, Yang Byung-duk. Not sure if I'm pronouncing the name right, but he has confirmed to the Korean media that Samsung is indeed working on a smartphone with a full-on bezel-less display and a hidden camera under the actual display. So far, everything can be hidden under the display, such as the earpiece, speaker, proximity or luminous sensors. Even the fingerprint scanner these days are inside the display, but the main challenge is to get rid of that front camera. Now, some of you guys have been commenting on my videos saying that front camera is not that important and companies should get rid of it. I mean, all the social media applications, they require the front camera. It's actually far more important than you guys realize, and there's just no way that Samsung will ever skip the front camera on its phone. So instead, they are going for this technology, which allows them to make their camera hole invisible. So what's gonna happen is that every time you launch the front camera, the display will go completely transparent where the camera is, and hence you'll see the camera working while being under the actual display. So all of this will happen without affecting the camera performance by any means. Now, there was no actual details as to what phone or how this functionality will actually happen, but it is believed that something like this will happen in about 2 years of time. So by earliest, maybe with Galaxy S12 or something, we could expect a first full screen in display camera phone completely hidden inside from Samsung. In the meantime, they will continue to work on their current hole design, and according to Ice Universe, the hole on the Galaxy Note 10 could be smaller than the ones on the Galaxy S10 family, and it might be in the middle. Samsung has its hole punch design on the left for the Galaxy 8, as for the S10 family, the holes are situated on the right side, and with the Galaxy Note 10, we could see the holes towards the middle, which does make sense. I mean, if they want to make the Galaxy Note series to stand out different compared to other phones, they have to adapt a different form of the whole design, which is to be in the middle. Along with this, the Galaxy Note 10 might be more curved compared to any of the recent Galaxy Note phones that were launched, the Note 7, the Note 8, and Note 9. So pretty much the curve will be a little bit more aggressive, and that means there will be no side bezel at all. I personally do like the edge design of the Galaxy S10. I think it's enough. I mean, if they do increase the edge, it will definitely affect apps like Instagram, and you are looking at someone's story, things will be a bit more zoomed in. Let's see how things will go. Since Samsung has Instagram mode, they might actually do more optimization for its future phone. Also in the news, Galaxy S10 5G, the new trailer is up and is showing off the features of this particular model. Of course, with the crazy 5G speeds, you will be able to download things instantly in the matter of seconds. The online video streaming as well as gaming experience will be top notch. And of course, you do get four cameras on the back compared to the normal three on the normal S10 model. So the fourth camera is the time of flight sensor that allows you to do video live focus, along with 25 watts of fast charging, a huge 4500 mAh battery to give you even more insane battery life compared to the normal S10 model. So it is incredible as far as its features are concerned, and obviously it will get launched in selective markets. There is one news that I want to talk about, which is the explosion of a 5G Galaxy S10 model. So according to the reports, a Galaxy S10 5G version in South Korea exploded. Luckily, no one was hurt, and Samsung was able to retrieve the phone from the customer for their extensive lab testing, and they have said that the explosion of the Galaxy S10 5G was caused by internal impact. So it's not like a battery problem that we have seen with the Galaxy Note 7. So they have replaced the phone of that customer, and it's gonna launch in more places really soon. So we'll see if more Galaxy S10 5G phones will explode or not. Probably they're not gonna explode, because again, Samsung is no stranger to this whole battery thing. With Galaxy Note 7, they learned their lesson. Again, this was all caused by an external impact. We'll definitely see when more of these are out to the public. That's all we have on the latest Samsung news. A fully bezel-less smartphone from Samsung is coming with no compromise, and the camera will be hidden inside the display. It might happen with the Galaxy S12, or if we are lucky, it might actually happen a lot earlier than that. It all depends on the speed at which Samsung will produce this tech. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, what you think about it, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.